Hello and welcome. I'm Raghav and today we will learn about setup and teardown in Catalan Studio. So we will see what is setup and teardown and we will see how to use it in Catalan Studio. So if I go to my browser and search for Catalan Studio setup and teardown, and I will go to this documentation link. So here you can see here is a link for setup and teardown documentation. I will also provide this link and make it available in the notes, and all these notes will be available to you. So here, if you see, so you can see this is a feature which is available since version 5.3, and in every test suite from your projects, we have now a setup and teardown in the script view, where you can actually add scripts to run before a test suite and after a test suite. So setup means that to run something before that particular element, like test suite in this case, and teardown is to run after that particular element. And we have a different setup and teardown method. So you can see we have setup, which will run before the test suite. There is setup test case, which will run before each test case, which is inside the test suite. Then there is teardown, which runs after the test suite, and teardown test case runs after every test case inside the test suite. So let us see how this works. I will go to my Catalan Studio and I'm using version 6.0.4, and here I have a very simple test. And you can see if I go to the script view, it is just a single line test which is printing. I'm inside test 1. Okay, and if I go to test suite folder here, I will right click, create a new test suite, and I will say this is test suite 1 and say OK. So here is the test suite, and I will add my test case here. So this is the test case, and now you can see we have a script view, and this will be available from version 5.3 onwards. So let me also put it down here. This is available since version 5.3. And here, if I go to the script view, you can see here we have these methods for setup and teardown, and we have this annotations. So here you can see for every method the skipped property is true. So to use this, I will say false. So to activate this, you can say false, and then here is the setup. You can put your code for setup, and this will run before a test suite. So I'll just for this demo, I will print a simple statement which will say I'm pressing backslash n to print in the next line, and I will say I am inside setup. And similarly for the teardown, I will again say skipped is false, and here I will say I am inside teardown. And similarly before each test case, I will say I am inside test case setup, and teardown test case, I will say I am inside test case teardown, and that's it. Now you can see these are actually simple methods, but when we put this annotation, they becomes this setup and teardown. So you can just say at, and if you say setup, and if you press control spacebar, you can see it is adding setup here. And here are all the setup methods. We have setup, setup test case, and all this. So we use a setup and setup test case, which is from Catalan annotations. And then you can just add your code to whatever you want to do in that setup or teardown. Now just for Groovy, here is a link for Groovy documentation, and if I go here, you can see this is a very good documentation on Groovy. So in case you want to learn or do some Groovy scripting, you can go through this. I will also make it available in the notes. Okay, so this is a Groovy language documentation, which is also given here. And now I can run and test it. And before I do that, in one of the last session, I had added this listeners. So I will disable the listeners, otherwise the listener will also run. So I can I do not have a disable here, so let me just see. I cannot disable, I can actually delete it. So let me just go to the listener and let me comment this out so that it does not runs the code which is inside my listener and just runs the setup and tear down of test suite for this demo. And I'll save this, and in the test suite I will run, and let us go to the log viewer. So you can see it is running the setup and then test case and then tear down. Inside setup it is running all this. I will go to the console to see. So you can see it is saying I am inside setup, then it is running this, I am inside test one, then I am inside tear down. So here let me also check again, it should also run the test case setup and tear down. So let me see, I have not made this false. I should make this false for test case setup and tear down as well. And now I will run this again, and let us see, this time it should also run the test case setup and test case tear down. And you can see it is running the it here. If I go to the console, you can see it is running I am inside setup, then I am inside test case setup, then our actual test case, then I am inside test case tear down and tear down. So this is how you can use this test suite setup and tear down to do whatever you need. So this some examples can be, suppose you want to set up some variables before your test suite executes, you can use it here. Suppose you want to add some data from some external sources, or you want to prepare your data for your test cases, you can do it here. So all these things you can do. And if you go to the documentation page again, you can see here are some considerations. So here it says execution progress from these methods still have execution logs as usual, and they will be stored in execution log files of Catalan Studio. So whatever functions you have in setup and teardown, they will be available in the logs as well. You can't see setup and teardown executed reports from generated test suite report. Only setup test case and teardown test case can be seen in generated test suite report. So when you see the report, you will not see a setup and teardown functions or whatever steps you have inside these functions in the reports. And then the listeners will always be triggered first if you define both test listeners and activate setup and teardown methods at the same time. So this means if I also have listeners and then I have also set setup and teardown in test suite, then listeners will take a higher preference, a higher priority. Listeners will be executed first and then the setup and teardown inside test suite. So this was all about setup and teardown. I hope this session was very useful for you. Thank you for watching.